Okay. Andy Allen, sound design of a play, Non-Equity, for Equus with Uptown Players. Thanks to everybody who voted for me, and I know tons of people came out to see the show. I gotta say that I really worked for this one. This one was a lot of work. I really enjoyed doing it. I always loved working for Bruce, and I did use some music from the Xena and Hercules soundtracks.
Yeah, absolutely.